Hi, Le Cocktail Connoisseur. I'm Ollie, of course, from Milk and Honey in London. Today I'm going to be making you a classic cocktail, one that I really, really enjoy, which is the Adonis. Super, super simple. So we're going to start with 4 dashes of orange bitters, and then 40 ml of Amontillado sherry, and same again, same amount, 40 ml of Vietnamese. Cool. Add the ice and give it a good stir. The reason I really, really love the Adonis is because it's a low ABV drink for starters, so you can drink loads of them. But also it packs a punch. It's got a hell of a lot of flavour in there, and the flavour changes like as you drink it. The first sip, obviously, you get that sweet vermouth. It's quite delicious. And then finishes into that kind of dry sherry with your own bitters. Fantastic. In true Blue Peter style, for those who watch Blue Peter, already got my zest ready. Orange zest. Lovely. Done. Here we go. Adonis.